Hey you guys, I'm here with a little Christmas card that I wanted to share. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the description of the colors that I used underneath. And basically what I did here is, this is a Digi stamp. It's from Lucy Sunshine Stamps. And I've had a few people ask me where I get my stamps. This is a Digi one. So I'll go ahead and leave her information down below so you can check her out. She has amazing stamps and they're super cute. So what I did here is I color her in with my Copics and I use some glitter pens. So I think she came out pretty cute. And then I left her sunglasses and her boots white, and I just went in with a black marker and just created some little zebra designs, and I thought she came out super cute with those. Then back here, what I'm using is a piece of burlap from the burlap stack from Joann's, and I glued it down, and then I went in with my Inca rub and in blue, and I rubbed the edges as well as the outside of the car, and then I went in and I rubbed it on the little bowl right here. Then I got these little snowflakes from, where did I get these, Hobby Lobby. And the paper stack that I'm using is this one right here. It's from the Marianne Co. And it's Studio 18. This is their Halloween pack. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Their Christmas pack. And this is the paper that I used for the background. And then I used the little hollies right here. And then I used this fluffy paint, the snow paint, to add it to the edges right here all around the picture, and then I popped her up, and so she has dimension. And then from the inside, I kept it really simple. I used the same paper, then I used this circle from the Old World Winter stack from Hobby Lobby, and this is what I used. Then I fussy cut these the little card and the bows from the previous collections that I showed you, the stack from Michaels. And like I said, I rubbed the Inca blue all around the card. So this is my card, and I hope you guys like it. Make sure to comment down below, and I will talk to you in another video. Have a nice day.